Shock Power Dragon Express. Wheel of Fortune. Back from commercial break. Round 4. Episode 3. Garb Joe.
Garb Joe. Huge lead. Well out in front.
Well out in front.
Just spanking everybody in Wheel of Fortune.
But it's all about that final round. When Robot Pat gives a wheel the final spin.
Robot exist. Pat. Bleep, bloop, bleep. Spin the wheel.
So if you missed last episode, I got greedy.
Tea!
Got the first bankrupt in history.
Give me some of these teas. 3 teas, $2,700.
Then Jillian was up.
By the way, that was hilarious.
Freaking guest at P.
I totally called the bankrupt.
Oh, good for you! Good for you! Hey, everybody, I called a bankrupt. In case me winning wasn't good enough. Freaking Harriet. Three T's. Garb Joe.
Give me a whole bunch of S's, too.
Sure. Just what you need, more money.
I need a whole bunch. It's $3,200.
How many before and afters are we going to get, by the way? Remember when it asked us if we wanted a new puzzle? We should have picked a yes. 3 out of the 4 have been before and afters. And the first one was an 8-letter puzzle. It doesn't even count.
And it was so hard. It was like...
It was fuck saying.
It was fuck saying. I mean, I was spot on, but...
You know, you should have won that one, too, oh, but...
Did you ever see that South Park episode where Stan's dad is on Wheel of Fortune and he wins and he's in the bonus round?
Yeah. Don't say it.
But it says that and it's just ridiculous.
Right. I don't... Yeah. That was a pretty funny scene.
Oh, it was... Ran out of time. But he's like, sorry, it's Nagger. They're just like... just, I couldn't believe that they actually went through that joke, but that was hilarious.
If anybody's going to do it, it's going to be South Park.
Absolutely.
And it's going to be Shock Power Dragon Express. Bringing it back to you just in case you forgot.
Rubbing it right in your face.
Mm.
L.
That's an M. That's an L.
Give me some of them else.
Scottie Pippen.
Scottie Pippen.
That's not it.
Let's get some vowels up in this John piece. Seattle, huh?
Perhaps.
Perhaps. We're going to buy another vowel.
Could be.
No, because I got all this cash to throw around on vowels.
Seattle. No, you're right. Seattle.
Oh, I got it.
Don't mess up. Don't mess up. That sure is a lot of letters you're going to have to put in. No, that letter doesn't go there. No, that's wrong. You're pressing the wrong buttons. That team doesn't exist anymore.
They didn't change the name yet, did they?
No, not yet.
They should, though. It is racist.
They will. It's only a matter of time.
Yo, you guys are getting spanked.
Yeah, well.
Spanked. You and Jillian.
Scam Grump Percy. How many freaking puzzles are we going to do?
Oh, my God.
Oh, is this the speed-up round?
Oh, this is the...
Is that all the only indication we get? Just a little... It says speed-up right there?
Hit X. There we go. Running out of time. Let's
get the wheel of final spin.
It's going to be 5,000. It's going to fuck me because everybody's going to get like... No. No, it's not.
I don't know. I don't think it's possible. I don't think there's enough letters. Oofta.
I need to fix this chair. It makes a lot of noise and I move around way too much. Squee!
Now try and solve the puzzle. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Hairy monkey face. I got it. Got it.
That's freaking stupid.
Sorry,
why?
That's wrong.
I got $800, though.
A P, Jillian, really? T's and S's are still on the board, and you're picking P's.
Jillian's a dumbest.
All right, well, you know, in your defense, there weren't any T's. So, and or there S's. Weren't any S's. So, who egg all my face. How about that?
Good choice with a P, Jillian. I defended you the whole time.
Give me that N. Yeah. Yarn fake. All right, we can just end, right?
Yeah,
out of my own misery. There we go. Sorry, Garv Joe, you're wrong. Now sit down. Jillian, please get this wrong. I'll choose an E. That's a smart move. No E's.
You're only down $10,000. Why not pick a letter worth nothing? I just like your strategy. Wait, it gave you credit for an A?
No.
It did. You're at 1600 now.
Oh.
So you can guess vowels? Right?
Wait. You got two. You should have...
Yeah, I got no credit.
No, yeah,
I
you
got
did.
All sorts of credit. That's not
this game is broken.
Yeah, it is broken.
But it's okay. Because you can't touch this. Down, down, down. Down, down. Can't touch it. Down, bam, bam, bam. I got a whole lot of money.
And that's Paul's karaoke moment of the episode.
It was weak sauce, wasn't it?
No, it was great. MC Hammer?
Dude,
I think
I have no idea.
I think I have a little inkling. I just need a little more help.
Oh, where do I go with this? Shit! Dicks piss and shit. That's what the puzzle is. It's dicks, piss, and shit. T!
Well,
okay's.
That wasn't it.
Were you thinking bikini?
No, like, I don't know, Viking or something.
Viking, that's a good word. Sorry, I can't solve the puzzle.
I know it. You're running out of time.
In the nick of time. In the nick of time.
You're playing time.
I just rub salt and glass in the wound.
I happen to like salt and glass, so it's fine.
They are one and the same.
That's good.
Or not, sand and glass. I'm stupid.
You are stupid.
Stupid.
You're $13,000 worth of stupid. But it's only fun if you say it out loud, and you did it in silence, which was dumb.
Because I didn't get it until the last second.
Everything you do
I got
is dumb.
The timer went halfway through, and I was like, I don't know. Yeah, of course I want a different puzzle.
Can
press
you?
Select. Yeah, you can pick your own. You can literally, if you want a different puzzle, plus select now or X to continue. X, I have to. You can't actually pick. I picked select like 10 times.
I'm doing it.
What?
Do you want a different one, or do you want the same one?
Just that one's fine.
Well, tough. You're getting a different one. Do you want a different one, or do you want the same one?
This one's fine.
Well, tough. You're getting a different one. You want a different one, or do you want the same one?
I want this one.
Well, tough. You're getting this one.
You have to give me the heart. You're such a penis.
Wheel of Silence.
Misfortune.
Oh my god, can we get some sort of... Oh my, wow.
Can I pick multiple vowels? Nope.
No.
E.
Three consonants in one vowel. Since the beginning of time. You got this. I'll even give you a little help.
M. No.
Well, you gotta get through the choosing of the letters first.
H.
H, huh?
H is a dumb idea.
Ooh. Ooh. Person proper name. It's Jason Bateman.
It is Jason Bateman.
I win.
Wow.
I feel good about myself. And that's all that matters.
Jason Bateman was a thing in 1994?
You might have all the money and spoils, but I have Jason Bateman.
How's Jason Bateman a thing in 1994?
How's Jason Bateman not
what
a thing?
What did I win?
You win Jason Bateman. Jason Bateman walks out.
Dude, guess what? I'm taking you on vacation.
You're taking Jason Bateman if you know what's good for you.
Look at the cars.
Brought to you by GameTech.
Programming by Axel.
How weird is that? That the answer to the bonus puzzle was Jason Bateman.
Jason Bateman.
How random. That is awesome.
What was Jason Bateman in 1994?
I don't know.
We need to figure this out.
He was like 20, probably.
Was he?
At most.
1994.
I don't know.
Jason Bateman, where were you?
Well, the credits are over already since 8 people worked. Oh, we free. What a great screen to come back to. This is Jason Bateman.
I just Googled Jason Bateman 1994 and Black Sheep the movie came up. That doesn't make any sense.
Well, we've done enough damage to the internet for one episode. Glad you stuck around for Jason Bateman.
It's the best picture ever.
I wish you could see this.
Oh, I'll try to put it on something.
You don't do anything.
It's wearing a toupee.